Watching pirated copy of Retire Direct. You must leave immediately.
Immediately.
My life I has to fight, nigga. All's my life I. Hard times like, yeah. Bad trips like, yeah. Nazareth, I'm fucked up, homie. You fucked up, but if God got us. Then we gon' be alright. And when I wake up, I recognize you looking at me for the pay cut. Bahamas, I be looking at you from the face down. One Mac 11, even boom with the bass down. Skimming, and let me tell you about my life. Painkillers only put me in the twilight. Where pretty pussy and Benjamin is the highlight. Now tell my mama I love her, but this what I like. Lord knows, 20 of them in my Chevy. Tell them all to come and get me, reaping everything I sow. So my karma come in heaven, no preliminary hearings on my record. I'm a motherfucking gangster in silence for the record. Tell the world I know it's too late. Boys and girls, I think I've gone crazy. Trying to side my face this all day. Won't you please believe when I say.
I have $3.74. Do something to me.
Fuck, dude.
I love you. I want to take you away from all of this.
We do not care.
104.5 Redmond Radio.
Everybody, today I'm here with lead game designer at Bethesda Studios, Todd Howard. And Todd, you wanted to talk about your new game release, correct?
Yeah.
All right, well, what do you got for us today? New Elder Scrolls, Fallout?
Well, you see, 7 days ago we released Wormkiller. Yeah, we released Wormkiller, and now we're making Wormkiller Deluxe. Wormkiller Deluxe, yeah, that's it's a new one.
All right then. What do you do in Wormkiller Deluxe? What's new about it?
You see that the great thing about Wormkiller Deluxe is actually the first game to have green worm mechanics. It has green worm mechanics. Yeah. So
green worm mechanics. What do you mean by this? I don't know what you're talking about, man.
Well, you see, there's like normal worms in the game, right? But now there was like normal worms, and now we have a green worm. Yeah, we have a green worm. Yeah.
All right. So that's it. That's all you got for me, Todd?
Green Worm. Yeah, Green Worm made revolutionized gaming. Yeah.
Okay, and how much did you spend on this project, Todd?
$1 million. Yeah, $12 million.
$12 million.
$12 million for Green Worm.
Jesus fucking Christ, Todd. Jesus Christ, like, where did all the money go, Todd? How did you spend $12 million on this?
Well, the normal worms, right? They go left to right.
Yeah.
But the green worm revolutionizes worm mechanics because the green worm goes up and down. The green worm goes up and down, and the green worm goes up and down. $12 million.
Todd, are you fucking retarded?
My favorite part, I like when the worm goes up and down.
Yeah, shut up. Shut the fuck up.
I'm gonna pet it!
I want you to fill me with chum. Please elaborate, my dear. I want you to hook me up to one of your machines and pump me full of chum. I want it in my intestines,
back
in my lungs, and in my bloodstream. But
keep going.
I'm the old Norm. I want normal.
I'm the Jedi, Barry Boggers, mad type, Monka S, mad lad type, epic clappy rat type, Twitch is head.
We do not care.
We do not care.
You have already been warned. Click off this pirated video now.
Now.
Back to the beat.